Mama?
Hello. Can you come help me get some soup?
Hello. Today we're doing some farm things. And so here's our game plan for today. I'm in the tack room. So I'm going to wash Griffin's tail, and then we're going to ride Bob in my bareback pad. But we fixed the bareback pad first. So let's go find some shampoo. Found it. Let's go put it over here. If you wanted to know what my outfit was, we have show pants. Don't look at that. Barn boots. Two different colored socks. We are designer here. So, hold on. Let's go get Griffin. Is there a lead rope over there?
Should be.
Okay. I'm just gonna hop over. No point in going through the gate. Don't bite me. Got it. Let's go get Griffin. My lips look really pink right now. Griffin! Not a lead. Oh, yes, there's a lead rope over here. Didn't need this, but it's fine. Griffin!
Please don't step on the hose. So I got Griffin. It was an adventure.
Kind of.
Don't look at my nails. They're kind of...
They're going through a identity crisis on whether they want to be on or off. So... What I'm gonna do is he's already been washed because he was ridden earlier today. So I'm gonna wash his face because look how nasty this is. And then his mane's fine. So we're gonna do his tail. This thing is tragic. And look what I found. Conditioner. Come here. Now let's hope there's not a bee in here because there has been a bee in something before. So let's wash him off. Oh, actually no, I need to take these off. So I am going to be riding Bob today, but I'm going to be riding him in the bareback pad because we got a hole punch for it because it was too, big for him. So we have a hole punch for that. They're getting cleaned. Yay, we finally got it out. Maybe if I just put it more, it'll... No, that's off. Griffin! Yeah? He's just being ornery. So sorry. So I just washed his legs off and his face, because he's very clean now. Stop. And I got his face tail. It's very not looking good. So then I tried to look for frogs and I found two spiders. So we had to deal with that. Like huge spiders. They're like that big. Well, I didn't realize there were spiders in there because our drain here, it has frogs every once in a while. I didn't realize there were spiders in there and I kind of drowned them. Okay, we're okay. Yeah. There's one here, and I don't know where the other one went, but I'm trying to get them out of the way because if they are poisonous. Oh, the frog! There's a frog. I'm gonna show you. Look at him. Right there. I've actually buried. Oh, he's alive! Oh my gosh, no! Anyway, Griffin!
I've actually buried two frogs over there. I forget their names. Let's see, can we find the spiders? No. But there's a little froggy, little cuties! I love looking for frogs. Because, like, when you fill this up with water, they'll come to the surface. And then it'll drain and they'll be perfectly fine. So, don't worry if you think they're gonna drown. Griffin! Griffin.
There's an ant on this now.
Antarctica. That was kind of dumb. Oh, this is a shampoo! Griffin.
I might just brush your hair.
Yeah, we'll just brush your hair.
So, I'm gonna do his tail, Griffin. And then I'm gonna wash his tail off.
And then we're gonna go fix the other thing.
Bye bye.
I am so sorry that I can't film what I'm doing because I'm only me right now. Don't have anyone filming for me and risking of getting the camera wet. We literally just cut your tail today. It's still dragging on the ground. You ready, Gryffindorf? So my mom just told me to put him back in his stall. So let's go. Watch out for your bell boots, please, love. Or step right on them. Yeah, that'll work too. In there. Thank you.
You don't have anything.
All right, so I just got this halter off. Okay. So now I'm gonna go. What I wanted to do is I wanted to set up a little jump for me and Bob. Yeah.
So if you don't know who Bob is my little. He's my little. Sorry, I put my hair up. I'm kind of annoying. He's our 26-year-old cranky bot. I don't know if you'll be able to see him, but there he is. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ride him and then I have to wash him because he's nasty. He's practically brown. So Bob can't jump very high. He can only jump the smallest of cross barrels, what, only 5 times? Unless you actually make him. Hi Bob, how are you? So I might just get a pull out and just set it up somewhere. Cause I don't really feel like getting the jump standards out. We have a round pin. I don't think I'm gonna ride him in the round pin. We have this whole big great field. You know, I could just set up a jump right over where the jump standards are. Why did I turn British there for a second? If I turn British at all, sorry, I switch between different languages. Sorry, I'm like very tired. So, yeah. So here are our jump standards. They're in a pretty decently welled area. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put them like right there. Like right there. Please don't be any wasps in here. Just check for me. Just spider. Nope, just some spiders. Okay, here we go. Just some spiders. Ew, what is that thing? Oh, it's alive. Oh, the wind is aliving it. Ah! Where'd it go? Is it on me? No, it's not. We're good. Please don't have there be anything on here that can hurt me. Because there has been wasps in my ears before, so now I'm like really precautious about what I want to do. I think. Yeah. Do do do. You are my fire. The one designer for me. When I say, I want it that way. Tell me why, ain't nothing but. Tell me why, ain't nothing but. Nothing but heartache in my life. But stay tuned. Leave in the house. Oh, that's okay. Okay. What kind of cold we have today?
Okay, I got both of the poles, sorry. Took a little while. So, we're gonna make a very uneven crosswalk. Thank you. I'm a great photographer, by the way. But if any of you find my laugh quite annoying, I understand. I find it annoying as well. And since our little Bobo needs a little help, now these are bound to have wasps in them. Here, hold on. I'll set you down. Just a second. Hey. Found the trick. Ow! Gosh. I hit my phone. Please don't be anything in here. Okay. I'm back. So here's our little, that's not even. There we go. Here's a little cross rail setup. Let's go get Giant to fix the pad. That kind of level. Good boy. Don't I look great? You've lost my stirrup. Oh. Doesn't he look great? I want to try it the other way. Some people jump like really high doing this.
Wow.
My professional self. He's bouncy.
In his hand, chin on the ground, cried a last tear for that clown. She can see a little clear now. She said, oh, I gotta go and find me. Oh, she found the strength to break free like a painted wild Mustang, flying out across the open range.
So now I'm gonna wash him. Listen to me. Come on, Bob. But I thought it was a very good lesson. Now, this is only my third time riding bareback. Once with the pad, first time with the pad, actually. So, we're still getting finicky about it. But the thing is, the stripes are too long, which is why I kept losing them. It does? His back, right?
He has shoes on the back.
No, his hoof.
Oh, his hoof?
Yeah. Bob, get off. Ew! Bob. Back up.
He needs a whole body
bath. Oh, yeah. That's why I rode him, because I was like, well, there's no point in just washing him, so might as well.
Yeah.
Goodbye. I thought that was very good. We jumped a little bit because why not? If any of y'all are gonna say that I did this wrong, like by sinking it there, I'm up for suggestions because I totally have no idea on how to do it. And we might just have to like shorten these a little bit. But other than that, I thought it was fairly good. I know, don't you agree? So, now we're gonna wash. Ew, now we're gonna wash. I actually hit him with, or I didn't hit him, but like he bent down and hit me and look. Okay. So, yeah. Paulette. You know what I need? I need like a phone harness so that I can just harness it on my face, my body, so that I can do like things with like two hands and not having to like, you know, like I just did, where like venture off with the camera. I'm only doing it with one hand. Do not try to bite me. Look how cute you look. This is probably gonna take me a while to wash him. So what I'm gonna try to do is oh my gosh, look at all these bugs. I can't really see them, but they're everywhere. What I'm gonna do, hold still please, not you. I'm gonna try to prop my camera up, like over there or something. I don't know. We might not even prop the film up. You never know. So let's wash this beast. But I have to wash his whole body, so no guarantee. Good, Bob. It's nice and hot outside. You're gonna want this. Look at all that. Ew. Owning gray horses is difficult. Bob. Very good today, what we did today. We accomplished much. I've been meaning to do this for a long time. Ride Bob and clean the other two hooligans. Or the other. Get a meaning. Him? I'm really scared because Bob's gonna get a camera and the whole ordeal and my thing's broken in. Bob is not a standstill washer, he's more so a move around. Ooh, water! Water. it's not like I drink out of that. So I'm gonna show you Bob's, I'm gonna show you Bob's, well, it's not really ash, I don't know what it's called, but it's some sort of thing that definitely is concerning, because I have to put my phone on it and stuff like that. You don't like that. What is with the water right now? Gosh.
Get away from me, you devil. That's where the frog lives, on the ground right there. Bob!
Tail. I don't know what it was from. I mean, it felt exactly like clay. I just don't know what it's from. This scraper sucks. It's like right here.
Right there.
Come on, come on, Bob. Follow me. Bob, come here. You wanna go inside? Come on, let's go. This off with a towel. Actually, I could just hang it. Yeah, I'll just hang it. Put it on the ground for right now. It's all nice and clean now. These are Griffins. So we'll put these right here. Sisters and brothers. And then I'm gonna go put that leader back on the baby's door. Yeah, it's all good. Let's go put this back. Should have been a cowboy. Okay, so I'm gonna hang this to dry. Right in front of Bob's stall. Bob's. Ugh. Ew. Nasty wet. Oh, it's almost 80. So I swapped out Griffin's for this one because this one's dry. Babies. You have Bubba, the bay one right there. Right. And then this one's Loki. Both colts. And then over there we have Loki's mom. You can't really see her right now. But he was bred by her and the little, oh, there she is. There she is. Loki was bred by both her and the Loki machine. And he has a full sister named Prada. And Bubba is from a mare we used to have named Queenie. We sold her though. I mean, they couldn't change her name. I honestly have no idea. And then, he's also out of the Loki machine, out of her, and he has a sister named Lopetta, who we also sold, full sister. So yeah, that's the whole crew here. We also have Zane. Zane is at our actual barn where I ride. Here, we bring Griffin over there. Like, we brought Griffin over there this morning. My mom rode him. So thank you. And make sure to follow us on YouTube, which is where this will be posted, Instagram, and TikTok. Three things, all at Punchy Hunter Kid. Thank you. Bye.